It all started when I churned. Or maybe it was when she churned. It was like music to my ears. There was something about the way she picked her nose, or her toes, or even her bros. But all of that was petty compared to when she ate that burrito. The burrito smeared all over her face said it all. She was beautiful. Some would call it crazy, but the way she picked that wedgie, I'd say it's fate. I couldn't control myself. I had to say something. We walked and talked for a while. The gracefulness and the way she stubbed her toe was incomparable to anything in this world. When she farted, I couldn't take it anymore. I asked her back to my place. She started yodeling. Now, I don't speak beautiful girl, but she must have said yes. We barged into my edifice like a couple of kids playing Red Rover on a hot September day. There was such a passion in the way she cut her toenails. The blood boiling inside of me was about to explode. She was detached from this world, like she was above it all. The way she huffed that paint brought a tear to my face. She was so smart. No longer did she have to read books right side up. She was far past the intelligence of an average human. Keep on. But then, her primal instincts kicked in. Right on. Right on doing it. You got it together, baby, keep on. Oh, you got it together, baby. Right on. Keep on doing it. I never stood a chance. Oh, then I get it. My baby, keep on. I swear you got it together, baby. Keep on, whatever, whatever. Yeah, I'll do it. Her words of passion will never stop ringing in my heart. This is not a game. 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 I blacked out from the overzealous doses of pleasure that attacked my body in waves. Gonna give you all of me as much as you can stay. And when I awoke, she was gone. Just like that. I know you need it, girl, and you know I need it too. 'Cause I can't blame her though. The world needs her. It'd be selfish for me to try and keep her to myself. I don't have to look no more. Best Valentine's Day ever. I've hoped and I pray for someone just like you. Feel the way you